Oh, 60,000. What? 60,880? What the heck? What the heck? Maybe I should boot up my old Coinbase account and start day trading. What the heck?
Dick block. Okay.
I'm gonna play this one.
Okay, safe.
Actually, I don't know why I did this. When I won the coin 2 years ago, that was right before it went off the cliff. It was at like 40. It was in low 40s. And a great sell by me because it went right down to like 30k after that. Play C4. And it's like what? 20k, so it's like 50% return, which is good. But again, in that time frame, the S&P and the—I mean, I shouldn't say S&P, but the Qs at least are definitely up more than 50%. Qs were up what, like 20? They were up like 30% last year, I think, or around there. Maybe I got it wrong, but I think somewhere around there. Thank you, Phelis, for the prime. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Oh, I missed that move. Dude, Daniel has Q for the $10 as well. Thank you. It's so insane that Gargan play high level chess while talking crypto. Yeah. Yes. I still hold Ethereum somewhere. I think in Coinbase or something. Of course, if you own Nvidia, Nvidia makes everything else look like toilet paper. Oh, there was a biotech stock that I was following that actually spiked like 110% in the last 2 days. It's VKTX. They have like a weight loss drug that's comparable to Ozempic, so it could be interesting to see if that drug is successful. Thank you to Daniel for the 22 months. Appreciate it. Thank you, Daniel. Good work, AC1 here. Maybe Knight C4. Playing is very much like an old school, proper Russian school boy here. This is a very Russianish endgame. There's 94. I can obviously take. I guess I should keep the two B's. Could go B4. I think I'm just gonna go B4 and take with a B shot. Thank you so much to It's Initiative for the 13-month reset. Thank you so much to It's Initiative. I appreciate it. Thank you. According to what you said, do you think in 2200 to make a chessable opening course of similar quality ones made by top player like Anish? Absolutely. I mean, that's very clearly true. If for no other reason than top players can give lines that are very good if you're a really strong player, but if you're not a really strong top player, a lot of lines they mention, you can't implement them in your games. So yeah, absolutely. Let's go after and kick the bishop here. Okay, now I should start to squeeze him with Queen D6. Now we're gonna start playing like El Magnus Carlsen. I mean, of course I'm happy to trade. Of course I'm happy to trade. Of course I'm happy to go here. Doesn't actually win though.
I'll
go here to touch the knight. Oh, knight's about is actually a good move. Can he get away with it? I guess he can. Is Rook C7?
Tenho esse. Não podia tomar, tá? Tinha problemas.
Hitting the pawn. I think I'm better here. I don't know if I'm winning, but I have the two Bs, and they're very hard to deal with.
Looks
like a good move to hit the pawns. Okay, now I get this one, and now it starts to collapse. I can also take. This should be winning to the double pawns. Yeah, now it's just winning. He couldn't take.
Ah, ele mudou
if he took the bishop, he gets mated, by the way, just so you guys.